Now, believe it or not, the portrait is John Lennon. Imagine all.